back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to delete your Amazon account permanently. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel, Kind Finder, and don't forget to turn on the notification so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. Open your Amazon account. In this case, I'm using Google Chrome, and this is the shortcut. So I'll just tap on this. So this is my account. As you see, this is the account that I have made before. And if you want to know how to create Amazon account, you can tap on our playlist to check for this video. Alright, so now if you want to delete your Amazon account, you can just go to your home, Amazon home, and then scroll down until you find here, help. You can tap on help. Right? As you see, there are the recommended for you. So if you want to know how to delete that, you can just ask Amazon to delete my account. Alright, tap on search. And here's the result. You can close your account and others here, so you can submit a request for Amazon to permanently close your Amazon account and delete your personal information. Tap on this. Alright, request the closure of your account and the deletion of your personal information. So here's what you can do. Here are what you can do. First, you can go to close your Amazon account and sign into the account you want to close, review the products and services associated with your account, and if you still wish to proceed, select a reason in the drop-down menu, tick the box next to yes, I want to permanently close my Amazon account and delete my data, and click close my account. And you can read this. Once you have closed your account, all of the products and services accessed through your account will no longer be available to you, right? So let's tap on close your Amazon account. And here, please read this carefully, right? And when you have done reading this all, you can just here, account closure is a permanent action. And please select the main reason for closing your Amazon account. Maybe I'm not using this account anymore. And yes, I want to permanently close my Amazon account and delete my data. Close my account. So in here, you will receive a confirmation link via email or text message to verify your request to close your Amazon account and delete your data. So please note, this link will expire in 5 days. So let's check on our email. Alright, as you see, this is the email from Amazon about account close. Confirmation required to close Amazon account. We've received a request to close your Amazon account and delete your data. Hello. Protecting your privacy and security of your data is and has always been a top priority for Amazon. So here, Amazon says that this is a permanent action, and once your account is closed, it will no longer be accessible by you. So once we receive your confirmation, we will process your request. So after we click on this, so Amazon will close our account permanently. So let's just tap on confirm account closure. Alright, so as you can read here, your request to close your Amazon account has been confirmed. Your request to close your Amazon account and delete your data has been confirmed. We will separately communicate with you if there are any actions required of you before we can close your account. And if no actions are required, your request will be processed automatically. Alright guys, so it was how to delete your Amazon account permanently. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.